Hi, fourth graders. It is Friday. It's the day of your spelling test. Hopefully you've been practicing this week and really thinking about the long E sound and the different ways to spell it. We're going to go ahead and get started, except if you haven't written 1 through 22 down the left side of your page, you want to go ahead and pause the video now. It'll help you keep up with me. Write numbers 1 through 22 down the left side of your page, and we will begin. Remember, always pause the video if you feel like I'm going too fast. Number one, trucks. The trucks lined up at the way station. Trucks. Number two, invent. Who will invent the next kind of spacecraft? Invent. Number three, probably. He will probably join our team. Probably. Remember, spell by syllables. Probably. Right? Three syllables. Number four, the word is least. He talks the least of anyone in the class. Least. I hear a long E sound. I wonder if you remember how to spell it. Number five, hundred. I earned $100 dog sitting. Wow, hundred. Number six, between or between. Depends on how you say it. She sat between her parents at the concert. Between. Number seven, if I'm going too fast, pause that video. Separate or separate. He needs to separate the pens from the pencils. Separate or separate. Separate. Number eight. Separate's a hard one. Separate. Think about the syllables though, it'll make it so much easier. Separate. Three syllables. Second. She finished second in the 100-yard dash. Second. I really should say 100-meter dash, don't you think? Number nine, energy. Solar energy is clean and renewable. Energy. Again, three-syllable word. Just spell each syllable. Then it will be really easy one to spell. Number 10, keep. I keep my coats in the hall closet. Keep. Number 11, reason. My reason for missing school was that I was ill. Reason. Number 12, upon. He placed the hat upon his head. Upon. Number 13, complete. I will complete the project this weekend. Complete. All right, number 14, clapped. The audience clapped after the performance, clapped. Number 15, program. The music program was very interesting. Program. Pause if you need to. Program is two syllables. See if you can pull it apart and spell it correctly. Number 16, problem. That was a tough division problem to solve. Problem. Problem. Number 17, neither. I hope that neither of my sisters is sick. Neither. Some people say neither. Just remember the rule about, well, it breaks the rule. Never mind. Number 18. Sudden. All of a sudden, lightning struck the ground. Sudden. Remember to pause. All you have to do is click your space bar and then unclick it again. I'll be right back. Sudden. Number 19, away. We will be going away on vacation. Away. Number 20, hopefully you got number 17 right, because number 20 is either or either. You may sit at either or either end of the table. There are two ways people pronounce that word, either or either, but they're spelled the same. Number 21, beaver. The beaver is skilled at building dams. Beaver. And the last one, number 22, elementary. The elementary school is near the public library. Elementary. Go ahead and pause here to check on your spelling, look back, maybe even rewind the video.
Some time to check over your words, and let's go ahead and start looking at the answer key. Our first word was trucks, and the main thing that we have with trucks was, let me just get a different color highlighter. Oh, that was not a happy one. Okay, is the CK, that's a consonant digraph, two letters making the same sound, in this case K, and hopefully you heard the tr, TR, and then adding the S onto the end. Invent, pretty simple. If we do it by syllables, in and then vent, we can hear all the sounds very clearly. Probably, prob, P-R-O, that's a short O sound, ub, and that's kind of a schwa sound, and then li, the long E sound being spelled by the letter Y. Least, long E is spelled E-A. Hundred, this is a review word, hundred. Between, maybe you say between, long E sound in that open syllable and long E sound again with the double E at the end, or you say between and it's a schwa sound. Either way, we spell it with the letter E. Separate or separate, sep R 8. We have three syllables there, some schwa sounds in there as well. Second, sec. We know this is going to be a closed syllable because sec, this is a short sound E. Oops. Short sound E, second, and this is really a schwa sound at the end. Energy, N, there's our first syllable. Er, there's our second syllable. G, long E sound at the end with spelled with the letter Y. The er in the middle is spelled ER. Keep, long E sound spelled with double P, E there. And reason, long E sound spelled with EA. The syllable, it's an open syllable ending in a vowel, long vowel sound, and reason, there is a schwa there. They're kind of hard to make with this pen. Upon, up, and on, that's pretty easy. Complete, we have the long E sound being made by E, consonant E there at the end, E-T-E, and that makes this a schwa at the beginning because we have that long E sound, a long vowel sound here at the end. Clapped, we know that clap is our base word. This is a short vowel sound followed by only one consonant. We're going to double a consonant before we add ED. Program, oh, I like this one because this is a nice long O sound, pro, open syllable there. Gram, I can hear the short A sound there in the second syllable. Problem though, look at that. There is prob, that's a nice short O sound there, and M at the end. Neither, be careful here, it's E before I in neither and either, which comes up soon. Sudden, divide always right between two consonants, especially if they're the same consonant, sud, den. Away, we have a schwa sound in the first syllable because we stress the second syllable, which has a long A sound spelled A-Y. Either, here we go. If you got neither, you probably got either. If not, that's something for you to work on. E-I-T-H-E-R. And beaver, long E sound made with the E-A. This is an open syllable ending in ver, beaver, E-R. And L-M-N-tar. E, long E sound over here that is spelled by the Y. So that is it for today. Nice job. Hopefully you have crossed out the ones you can pause here, cross out what you didn't quite get, rewrite it correctly, turn it into your teacher, and I will see you again next week. Bye-bye.